Jesus begins this prayer. And just recently, he taught his disciples to pray. And the teaching was, Our Father. And now, as he hangs on the cross, his prayer is, Father. Now the question becomes, why Father? Lale, Father is intimacy. Father is what brings us closer to God. He uses the word Father deliberately so that we can be brought closer to God. Because had he used any other word, we could still be disturbed. And so the teaching here is that we ought to know, we ought to have that intimacy with God. Hence, he uses the word Father. I'm saying the word Father is what? Intimacy. So when we bring it home, but the word Father is what we miss. We live in a country or in times where fathers are presently absent.
Yes.
We live in times where fathers are called upon but are bowing down. We live in times that open up a dinge upon us, yet they are nowhere to be found.
Yes.
And so, this afternoon's teaching is Father. Father. Bow of Dad. What kind of a father are you? What kind of a father are you? And so we are taught tonight, this afternoon, Father, forgive. Father. Remember, this is Jesus who healed people and said, your sins are forgiven. Go and sin no more. And yet today, he's not saying that. He's not saying your sins are forgiven. He's not forgiving you. Instead, he prays to God to forgive you. Can you get the connection?
Yes.
Can you get the connection?
Yes.
It is because he needs to bring about the intimacy between you and the Father. He needs to, he's actually extolling, revealing the significance of the Father. Sibe no baba, sibe ngo baba. Who are intimate. Singabi wo baba,